There are 3 steps to fix this missing DLL issue. First, we need to download the file from the site. The link is provided below in the description. Click on the download button. Click on keep button, as this DLL file is not usually downloaded. Each step is important, so do not skip any part of the video. Click on save button. Now let's open the file's location. Click on show in folder. Now locate the file and right click on the file. Select copy from the menu. Now, click on C drive. Follow my screen, we need to paste it at its location. Navigate to Windows directory. Now, here, on this screen, we need to search for System32 directory. Open it. So this is a location for the file. So just right click on a blank area and select paste. Click continue when asked. Now right click on taskbar and select task manager. This is going to be important step. Click on file. Select run new task. Then click on browse button. Now, follow my screen. Again, move to C folder. Then go to System32 folder. Here, find the file with name CMD. Select it and click on open. Click on this tick mark. Click on OK button. On the command prompt, type this command to update GP. The commands are in the description. Now, we need to check the disk. So type this command now. This may take a few minutes. You should be good. If you still face the issue, then I will help you out in comment section. Just put your detailed error message, like the video to help me back.